Let's walk through installing UserWay's accessibility widget manually on your WordPress site. As usual, the first thing you need to do is register your site at userway.org at the top right of the homepage. Complete all the listed steps until you get your unique code snippet. You can find a detailed tutorial on how to get your unique code snippet here. Copy your code snippet to your clipboard or save it to a text file. It's just text. We've also sent you a welcome email with this code. If you have already registered for a previous site, you can add your new site to your list and it will use the same code. For a walkthrough, go here. If you sign in into your UserWay dashboard via userway.org, go to the top menu, find the My Embed Script link text, and copy the script or code that you will find when you click it. This script is actually your unique code. If you have any issues finding your sign-in, you'll find in the sign-in credentials in the welcome email as well. Grab your unique code snippet and let's go. I will see you in WordPress. I'm in the WordPress dashboard. Let's install the UserWay widget. The manual installation requires editing code. For those of you who are not familiar with editing code, please make sure not to delete anything. Also, if in the future you decide to update or change your WordPress theme, you will lose the code and you will have to manually install the UserWay widget again. Installing the UserWay plugin is always a safer option. If you prefer to install the plugin, follow this video. Let's continue with the manual installation. In WordPress, on the left menu, scroll about halfway down. Click on Appearance and then select Theme File Editor. On the right, under Theme Files, scroll down until you find footer.php and click on it. The footer.php file will open. Scroll all the way down until you find the body closing tag. Place your cursor right above it. Click Enter several times to give it some space. Then right-click in the text area and select Paste. Remember to click on Update File. You're all set! Now, go ahead and preview your site to make sure your widget is installed and working correctly.